Jandeya Johnson. Welcome to Aquinas College.
My name is Tiffany Bastian. Welcome to Aquinas.
Hey guys.
Welcome to the Aquinas College Business Office, also known as the Archbishop Burt Administrative Building. Here you're going to find all the administrators, the guidance counselor. Welcome to the Fine Arts, guys. In here, we're going to find the Performing Arts. In here, you're going to find the Andrew Curry Theater.
Hello, I'm Kamal Hudson. I 12th grade scholar here at the amazing Aquinas College.
And these are the 8 expectations of a Catholic school graduate. 1, a Christian leader. 2, an academically capable person. 3, a Christ-centered, well-rounded person. 4, a loving person. 5, a lifelong learner. 6, a healthy person. 7, an environmentally conscious person. And 8, a financially adept person. This is Aquinas College, I'm Kamal Hudson, and these are the doors to success.
Hey guys, this is the Performing Arts Center. In here, music is perfectly made. This is Mr. Murphy's room. Ray teaches students and is assisted by Mr. Clark to teach all the lower students and the upper students at Aquinas College. Here's where we study instruments. Read the signs. Restricted area. You're not allowed to come in there unless you're authorized by either Mr. Murphy or Mr. Clark himself. See, it's locked. And here is the Andrew Curry Theater, aka the Amphitheater.
Also called the Visual Arts Center. Here is your teacher, Mr. Chuck.
Hey, Mr. Murphy. Where instrument are we going to play today?
Science block. Earth biology, chemistry, and physics classes are taking place.
guys, welcome to the alumni comments. Here you can have all your special assemblies such as your flag day and everything else that we have here.
Welcome to Ms. Morrison's homeroom and her history room, where she teaches history. This is located on Block K, room 701. When you enter this loving classroom, consider yourself one of the special members of an extraordinary family. Let's see what they're doing.
Oh,
This is our auto and electrical lab, where our teacher, Mr. Wilson, is presently instructing his auto mechanics and electrical installation students. Welcome to the Hospitality and Tourism Room, where our teacher, Ms. Johnson, instructs our students.
Hello, Ms. Johnson, how are you doing?
Very well.
So, yes.
This is the bus layover. Here at Aquinas College, after school, students congregate here to wait on their parents.
My home, this is my only way. This is my home, this is my only way. This is my home, this is my only way. This is my home, this is my only way.